So good morning, my stars, all my smarty boys and the naughty girls. How are you? So in today's English class, we are going to do sentences. I have already told you what are the sentences. Sentences are the group of words. Okay, these are the group of words in which we add small words and make a sentence so that we can convey our message, we can convey our talk. Hum apni baat bata sakte hain, samjha sakte hain, but in a one line. So these are the sentences. So now you can see this picture. In this, a boy is standing on the wall. So do not st stir and and stand on the the wall v w is for v, the sound of w is v, v all wall. Do not stand on the wall. इसमें बोल रहे हैं कि वॉल के ऊपर मत स्टैंड हो, अदरवाइज यू विल फॉल डाउन, आप गिर जाओगे. ओके, सो डू नॉट स्टैंड, मत खड़े हो ऑन द वॉल, वॉल के ऊपर. वाई ओ यू यू डब्ल्यू आई एल एल विल एफ ए एल एल फॉर ऑल फॉल एफ आर ओ एम एफ फॉर फॉर आर ओ एम फॉर रोम From, T-H-E, the W-A-L-L, wall, you will fall from the wall. Yes, you will fall. Fall means girna, which I have told you that day. The fall means girna. You will fall from the, from means say, the wall, matlab wall ke upar se. You will fall from the wall. The next is, this is the picture of a hall. Okay, so H A L L, H for her all, hall. I S is S M A L L, small all, small. Small means chota. So they are saying this is the hall, but this is small. Hall should be big. Hall to bada hota hai. And this hall is small. ये छोटा सा hall है. T O N T, don't, do not, don't. P L A Y, play. W I T H, with, v id. I T H, the sound is I T H is the, with the. W A L L, ball, ball. Don't play with the ball. Hall is small. Don't play with the ball. Ball ke saath is hall mein mat khelo. So these are the sentences. Okay, and we will learn more about and discuss more about in our online class. So read it well. Bye bye. Take care.